Howdy cut!
This time we have a Moldovan Cyrillic letter.
Oh, no, no, no! You think this is a joke or something?
Joke?
Oh, I'm just Second Eye's replacement because he's watching Inanimate Insanity. Sorry, but I don't have the footage. Oh, whoops, sorry that I did that. Anyways, what were you saying? I also want to tell you that I'm the Moldovan manager, okay? Moldovan manager? Check. Anyways, we'll just wait for Second Eye to come back so we can do take 22.
Cut!
We made two more bloopers yet again. First of all, why is X green? Well, the reason why my color is back to normal, because it's been 10 takes. Oh, okay. And second of all, why is Local Network here?
Oh, I'm just Y's replacement because Y is watching Animaniacs right now. I also don't have the footage either.
It's okay, we'll just...
Wait, who did that?
Bloodbag, what are you doing here?
I want revenge!
They deserve it for running away from the spray extinguisher bottle studio. Bloodbag, what are you doing? Get out of here!
I don't care! Now shut up before I'll kill you! You can't do that on television! We just started it! That's it!
Oh no! Bloodbag, what have you done to the director? Get out, it's really dangerous. You can't do revenge.
Oh, I'll show you how.
Nothing bad ever happens to the...
Forget about the trailer. Let's just do take 23.
Dang it, cut!
This time we have a Slavonian Cyrillic letter.
Oh my god, please don't tell me there's gonna be a joke or something.
Is Jitsa?
Oh. I'm just here because I actually don't know where he is, and I don't have the footage because of budget cuts. So that means R is in nowhere. Okay. Anyways, we'll just wait for First Star to come back so we can do take 24.
Oh my goodness, cut!
This time we have a Ukrainian Cyrillic letter.
What?
Please don't tell me that the creator of Spray Extinguisher Bottle Logo Bloopers is making bloopers out of Cyrillic letters. Yes, he is. And is this how we're gonna start on the next take?
What?
That's gay. Anyways, I'm just G's replacement because he's watching Snowy Packle's Object Aslam right now. Sorry, but I don't have the footage.
But every day?
We're gonna need a new logo and recovery center for spray bottle. Let's do take 25 once these imposters leave.
Cut!
We made a style blooper and a color blooper. What do you mean we made a style and color blooper? You guys have the original TVO Kids logo styles, and the spray extinguisher bottle text has the original colors.
Imposters!
Nothing's wrong with...
And that's what happened.
Enough chaos!
Change the style and color back to normal so we can do take 26.
Cutty cut!
This time we have a Spanish letter.
Damn!
N's replacement because N is at the Angry Birds theme park. I don't have a footage because of copyright reasons.
What did he just do?
I don't know. But after N comes back, we'll do take 27.
Cut, 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 cut!
What is the original TVO Kids version of S doing here, just like in take 25?
Oh, I'm just S's replacement because S is at the museum with P and G. Sorry I have no footage. Waiting every time? I mean, I don't want to myself in this movie.
After this, we'll go to take 28.
Ugh, you've got to be kidding me. Cut!
This time we have an Armenian weather.
You think it's a joke?
Cha!
Oh, I'm just S's replacement because S is playing Roblox with Y and H. Sorry I don't have a footage.
Cut!
Why is the classic media logo doing here?
Oh, oops. We didn't mean to be here.
It's okay. Let's just wait for you guys to leave the studio and then we'll do take 30.
Again with a replacement? Cut!
This time we have a fan-made Armenian letter.
Well, there's only two of us.
Ah, great. Now we have to revive all the spray extinguisher bottle techs and the logo mascots. But anyways, we'll just wait for Y to come back and then we'll do take. Oh my goodness, you've gotta be kidding me. Cut, cut, chicken butt. Why do you have to keep saying that? Because this time you guys made two language bloopers this time. You guys have the Hebrew and Arabic language. Who's responsible for this? Actually, it wasn't me. It was Israel and Saudi Arabia's fault. And also, we're gonna have a lot of language poopers in the next 7 takes. Oh, you're right. Anyways, change the language back to normal and then we can go to take 32. This is trying to irritate me. Cut!
We made another language pooper again.
Oh no, not again.
Japanese!
Who's responsible for this?
Actually, it was Japan's fault. I didn't mean to turn you guys into the Japanese language. It's okay, Japan. Change the language back to normal and then we can do another take. Again with the language bloopers. Cut!
We made another language blooper again.
Gosh, why does this keep happening?
Chinese!
Who is responsible for this?
Actually, it was China's fault. It's okay, we'll just change the language back to normal and then we can go to do another take.
Supreme Kite!
We made another language pooper again.
What could it be this time?
Korean!
Whose responsibility was this?
Oh, oops.
It's okay. Change the language back to normal, and then we can go to take 35.
Holy letters. Pause! Why did he say pause instead of cut?
I don't mind asking, but is there any reason why you would say that?
Because a random TikToker said I looked like an idiot saying cut. But for some reason, the comment they posted is deleted. So Kel cannot remember his name.
Also, we made a language blooper and a style blooper.
What the what? Is this some kind of joke or what?
Stop me!
and you guys are in the Keurig's alphabet song styles. Who's responsible for this?
Actually, it was H's fault.
It's okay, let's just change the language back to normal and then we can go to take 36. As well as the style number 2.
Cut!
This time we got 2 Arabic letters. The problem is, why is Fett and Cough here? First of all, we're just named alike each other. Second of all, we're the different 2 Arabic letters. And third, me and Cough are just here because X and N are at the circus right now. Sorry, but I don't have the footage.
Why? Are you so stupid? Everyone off now!
Are you freaking...
Then everyone died. The end? No! Yeah, it can't be the end! We just started it! Let's move on to the next part.
Oh no, not again. Cut, chicken butt! We made another booper! What now? Did a color booper? Or a fan-made language booper? Or what?
You know, Dee, the problem is, why is Pi doing here? First of all, I'm actually a different number. Second of all, I'm another Greek letter that has replaced someone. And third, I'm just N's replacement because N is watching Reading Rangers right now. Sorry, I have no footage. It's okay. Also, speaking of Pi, you can be the Pi helper. Anyways, we'll just wait for N to come back so we can do day 38.
Dang it, Kai!
Why is Logo Network here for the second time?
And also, why are you angry? Oh, you wanna know?
I am an Eyes replacement because I is playing Minecraft.
Do you have a footage? You seem pretty sus to me now.
No, I don't!
Why not?
Because Spray Bottle
is going on a goddamn stupid vacation!
And this is what you get, you stupid jerk face! Wait a minute, where do you get that gun from? I don't care! Now shut up before I'll kill you! What? You don't kill me! Oh, so what else I don't kill you, huh? Tell me, you can't do that on television! We just started it!
What am I gonna do about it? Logo Network.
Stop, this is destroyed, Logo!
That's it! I've had enough!
Oh my gosh, quick, we better go to Take 39 before he destroys the studio!
Alright, no mess up so far. That means it's the end! And we've been ending it early!
Yeah!
I'm back, sussy bakas!
Uh-oh.
Not this again.
Oh my gosh, how did you bring my evil clone as well? Oh god. I want to know how you came back. None of your business! It will be on Revenge soon also in the movie called Evil Doesn't Die. So be prepared. Okay, enough randomness. Let's do take 40.
What the? Cut!
Why does it says Elto Brinsen Aesop Studios? It's supposed to be Spray Extinguisher Bottle Studios.
What does that supposed to mean?
You guys are in the backwards order.
Oops.
See what I mean? Let's get you in the right order and then we'll do take 41.